evidence this morning about the day half of life vanished on the planet. Sven is here to explain.
Yeah, imagine a tsunami that could reach southwestern Minnesota. Yeah, a potentially monumental find has been uncovered in our neighboring yard of North Dakota recently. In recent research published by the National Academy of Sciences and the New York Times, scientists think a dig near Bowman, North Dakota captures the moment life changed on the planet. 66 million years ago, a meteor hit near the Yucatan Peninsula of Mexico within hours or even minutes. Giant tsunamis and earthquakes tossed sea creatures inland, deposited with ancient plants, and fish became almost perfectly preserved in molten rock that we can see today. This moment in history is significant because it marked the end of the age of sea creatures and dinosaurs and led to the beginning of the age of mammals that we have up to today. So it was so monumental that those creatures were flung all the way into North Dakota, buried, and perfectly preserved. They found a fossilized dinosaur egg with an embryo in it and everything.
No way.
Pretty incredible. So put that into perspective that we're gonna have this snowstorm, but it could be worse, right?
A giant tsunami would be way worse. You're gonna have to get to North Dakota to see that.
But it's just a sign of, I would love to go, but it's just a sign of like how one little event can change the course of history.
It makes me wonder if we have anything like that around Minnesota.
Yeah, it could
if
be.
If it's could in North be. Dakota.
Mm-hmm. One of the things we see in Minnesota, though, is that the glaciers moving back and forth kind of moved things like dinosaur fossils further south. So.